point of the safety leash is so that you don't have to reach around her neck to take the lead off. So if you pull this orange one, you can kind of loosen and tighten the part that's around her neck without actually reaching towards her, so she's not gonna bite you. And then when you're walking in the yard, the blue one is shorter, so you can still hold both handles at the same time and she'll still stay tight on them.